Night everyone in the football world has been longing for. Millions will be watching around the world. It is, of course, the biggest final in club football, the UEFA Champions League final. Welcome to the commentary box. Derek Ray here, joined by Stuart Robson. It is Juventus up against Bayern Munich.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
Kane, Danilo, Bremer, Gatti, and fed back to the goalkeeper. Ball with Danilo, Locatelli, Danilo, the ball with Chiesa, Locatelli with it, it's Weah on the ball, Locatelli, Federico Chiesa, not showing good patience. The Bianconeri have given it away. Moise Keane, can they take the lead here? That is a really disappointing effort, goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Rabiot, Keane, Bremer, Federico Gatti, it's Weah on the ball. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Must take the lead here. Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Well, this could be a chance for Juventus to take the lead. They have a corner. Chiesa. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlights reel. Growing pressure here, and another corner. They favoured a short one here. They do pass the ball with authority. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Goretzka. Joshua Kimmich. Kimmich, wonderful chance. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match.
Would the club secretary please note Mr. Moon has left the building.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Well, they know they need to stop him. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Kimmich, Musiala, and Kimmich, Mazraoui. Onto Goretzka. It's with Kingsley Coman. Good tackle, take it away. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Sané. Jamal Musiala. Mazraoui. Musiala. Mazraoui. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. It's a substitution for Juventus. Timothy Weah. Not showing good defensive judgment. Mazraoui. Can they forge ahead? Oh, and it goes to propel them into the lead. Just what they wanted.
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
And Bayern will change personnel now. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, it hasn't been a great performance, but the fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise. Can the players respond and find this equaliser?
Juventus battling against the clock and the scoreline. What can they pull out of the fire? 5 minutes to go. Dusan Vlahovic. A free kick decision going the way of Bayern. Timothy Weah. Milik, can he take advantage? Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Locatelli, this could level it. Oh, a goal to level it up in the closing stages. Who's going to claim the trophy? It's an open question here.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And two 15-minute periods of extra time. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Timothy Weah. Locatelli with it. The ball with Chiesa. Vlahovic. Arkadiusz Milik. Rabiot. Weah. Thwarted by the post. Teammates available. A good hit, close shave. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Gatti. Ball with Danilo. Federico Chiesa. The ball with Chiesa. Now Rabiot. And Juventus getting forward. A goal at this late stage, and that might be that. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Mazraoui. And it has all come down to this in the Champions League final. A shootout to determine the winners. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is... And he scores! Mental preparation is such a big part of this. Clinical as always, in front of goal. Can he remain calm? And he's beaten the keeper. Can he convert? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. His turn to try to convert from the spot. He had to score, and he does. So lethal in front of goal. Can he get the better of the keeper? And it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper. And he steps up to take his penalty. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Well, this could be the one. Not to be from the penalty spot. Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. And there it is. Perfectly executed. Can he keep his cool? And confidently converted. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. A shocking miss. Well, it comes down to this. In, and they win. And it's all over now. A Champions League success story for Bayern Munich.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.